slid down the hillside and darted his tongue. He entered the garden on a bright moonlight night. He stopped in his tracks, it was a love at first sight. He said, "My skin is black and your skin is green. You dwell in a garden, I live by a stream. Although I'm short and stocky and you're long and lean, you're tighter and tighter and tighter. I've got a crush on you." He said, "I'm the king snake and you'll be my queen, with a butler and serpents and your own private stream. And if you refuse me, it would be such a shame, 'cause I'm so tired of doing my own thing." He squeezed her tighter to excite her and delight her. "I've got a crush on you, and I'll be back tomorrow." Next day when he got there, a two-legged man was holding sweet green thing, his big human hand.